Clients are looking for unique solutions to help them understand how to handle the risks posed by climate change to their infrastructure and services. So we look for ways to provide climate solutions to them that will help them handle all of these problems. I work with climate projection data from global climate models or downscaled climate models quite frequently in all different types of geographies, and look at how different hazards are changing with respect to how they've occurred in the past and what they're going to look like in the future. So our clients are looking for climate solutions that help them understand how to adapt and become more resilient to the changes of climate. And so we help design both solutions there from an adaptation perspective, but also help them understand what the projections are actually saying and translate some of that really technical data into actionable insights. Our team spans all the way from St. John's, Newfoundland, all the way out to Vancouver with our colleagues in all different locations across the US. Climate change being an interdisciplinary challenge, we have people that are civil engineers, geotechnical engineers, climate scientists, and that's, you know, a bit of point of pride, I think, around Stantec. I love cooking. That's kind of my outside of out-of-work thing. I also like to play the trumpet. I've been doing that since I was very, very young. And then running is one of my big passions as well. So I spend a lot of time running outside. I've done, I think, 7 marathons, and I continue to do half marathons, 5Ks, 10Ks frequently. You get into nature, you get to experience the environment around you, regardless of whether it's raining or windy or sunny. You get to be outside, or snowing in Ottawa, freezing rain. And you also get to enjoy kind of a bit of time where your brain is focused on something productive for your body. There's a challenge to it, right? You can make it as challenging as you want, or you can make it as easy as you want, and that's what's kind of the beauty of running in that sense. When I came to Stantec, the number of projects, the variety of projects, the types of work, working with Indigenous communities, working with infrastructure owners and operators, working with all different types of assets, not just only climate analytics, but getting to know more and more about different infrastructure systems was fascinating. We work with lots of different clients across the country, globally. There's lots of opportunity in this space around climate science. Stantec is focused on incorporating climate change into all design projects, making sure that we're, you know, building resilience into our designs. I'm Norm, and I'm a senior climate scientist at Stantec.